So we're here at Casey Lake Stream Stadium on our back pitches for the Community Trust. We've got a year 8 nines festival. Local schools from Hull and East Riding that are playing today. Nine aside, 9 minutes a game, all kids are playing. Big festival, we tried this at year 7 level, really good. Tried it at year 8, so we've got a year 9 one coming up in a few weeks' time.
So Get Fit with the Robin sessions that take place every Tuesday night, either on the fields behind the east stand or in the north stand concourse if the weather's not great. All three sessions, that it's just a way of getting fans or non-fans of the pub down to do a bit of exercise that they might not have the opportunity to do elsewhere.
It's real friendly and everything. I've been coming since February now, so, and I've really enjoyed it and want to keep coming. So.
We work with lots of different individuals, 16 plus, but also ex-forces, but we help them move forward with CV writing and giving them all the tools to move forward into employment.
I had a meeting with Chris and he gave me a lot of direction, which is what I was lacking. You know, I had no direction and Chris gave me that.